ready? Pen, soul, my soul. All of the pain I've been through, how I'm every now. A father God, forgive me God, but I'm a going hard. Motherfucking days in the brain, along with the days. The days in the brain. The days in the rain that brought the pain. Right, along with the days in the rain that brought the pain. Like I told you from the beginning, editing and recording about a nigga T Street, because I'm back up on the beat. I'm changing my life, I'm on the mic, I'm on the mic, girl. I do the fire to my heart, actually, motherfucking stop. Forgive me, God, for all of my corrupted sin. But everything I've been through in my life, in my life, in my life, I'm about to sign the deal and hit the TV soon. I deserve that deal, though. If anybody deserves that deal, if anybody deserves a deal, it should be me, dude. Not because I want it, dude. Not because I want the money for the drug. I want to help my grandma out. My grandma has been the only one there for me too, dude. The one who had my back through thick and thin. She's the goddamn saint in my eyes. If you want to know, I'm the sickest of the fucking rapper. Pick up the mic, I get it, and without paper and pen. So why are they hating on me? And why do people use me? And why do people use her too? And why is there the world's coming to an end soon because of people? They lie, connive, cheat and steal. That's not good to cheat on your wife. It's not good to cheat in school. It's not a good to cheat at all in life. I'm changing my life on the mic, on the mic, on the mic. Now, I'm not saying I never stole a nothing, like I never stole nothing like a piece of candy from the store. Because I'm 27. What you think you done did, I promise you I done did it and did it better and did more. I'm changing my life on the mic, on the mic, on the mic. I'm back up on the mic, I'm on the mic, so turn me up. Oh, call me T Preach, not T Street, because there's a lot of corrupted things going on in the world. A lot of corrupted things are going on with me too, though. With these women, this girl, Michelle Howard, who said that she loves me. I don't even know. I kinda assigned her up for it. I couldn't be mad at her if she really doesn't love me or don't care about me too. Because I went to jail and then got out and started blowing her phone up while I was incarcerated. Because when you're in jail for so long, you start thinking about different women. And I was thinking about how I could be set for the rest of my life with the bad female. Oh, I'm changing, I'm fucking the game up. I'm gonna have to continue that. All right, like I was saying, I'm getting off a topic, dude. But I'm the new topic. Oh, polo draws a polo. Oh, I know if I put that dick up inside her, I'll have it sprung out for life too. Or just if she chills with me, man. If she sees me, I'm gonna continue on. The best rapper alive, man, I go get. And I do.